I can see ahead that we have a lot of ice, so I need to take dog booties off. Because if we don't get those off, we're going to be going all over the place. Okay. Guess we're ready. Hope it doesn't hurt too bad. We kind of went the wrong way. All right, here goes nothing. Wasn't as bad as I feared. Whew. That ice just gets you every time. Alright, just thinking about getting ready to leave here from, where the heck am I? I can't even remember what checkpoint I'm at. Got some straw here for camping out. We have about a 75-mile run to Iditarod, so we'll take a break partway through. All right, come on, buddy, come on! It's always a little slow moving here, trying to get the poops out. Come on, Riot, let's go! Come on, buddy, Riot, let's go! Riot, let's go, ready! So it can be a little frustrating at times just to get the lead out, I'd say. Some dogs are better at going to the bathroom on the fly than others, so. Well, good morning. We're in Shegluck. Came in this morning about 4 o'clock, 4:30-ish. Here we go. Checkpoint, Shegluck. Really nice little village here. I'm going to go back in the sleeping quarters here and see if I left anything behind. Just gonna get dogs ready to go here. It took us about 9 hours last night for the run. How are you guys doing today, huh? You ready to get out on the trail and move that body? I will have to say my most favorite thing so far on this is not only the scenery and the terrain and everything like that, but just meeting all the people in the villages. And the biggest thing that gets me is how awesome these dogs are. When I think, you know, I can't go anymore, they step up 110%, 150%, and they just keep on going. And they're awesome. They're patient with me, and they just listen to everything I have to say most of the time. And I couldn't ask for a better time out here. Okay. Whoa! Woo, that was a good one. So what they're doing right there is they're dipping. It's called dipping, and there's some water. Just gonna go through my bags real quick. Oh, thanks, you guys. That was very sweet of you. Thanks.
Can I get your autograph?
Sure, I'd love to give you my autograph, buddy.
Well, good morning. It's Monday, March 14th. It's about 3 in the morning. We're going to get ready here to leave in the next couple hours. By looking at my face, you can see it's a little bit swollen, windburned, sunburned. I'm really tired. We have a 60-mile run next coming up here, all in the river. I guess there's a 10 per hour mile wind out there right now. And not looking forward to that, but 10 miles is a lot better than 40.
So out there is the sea ice. So we'll be going on tomorrow. Whoa! You said left! Let's go, let's go! Come on, you guys, we have 150 miles left to go.